Hi, Bison fans. Are you ready for an exciting basketball season of North Dakota State women's basketball? Well, we're excited to have you join us this season and come out and yell in support for our players. We'll have a lot of new faces for you to see. Liz Kina, Holly Johnson, Marina Whittle are a few of the returning players from last season. But we have many that are joining us back once again, recovering from injury and are healthy. Kayla Beck and Mickey Stephenson. We also have three young ladies that are joining us for the first time this year. Hannah Bresky from Central Cass out of Castleton, North Dakota. Emily Spear from Buffalo, Minnesota. And also Bree Wattman, another young lady from over in Australia. We will be on the road quite a bit this non-conference season, traveling about 5,500 miles, but we will have some games here at home. SEC opponent Mississippi State will be in town December 17th. We return after Christmas break and head down to San Antonio for a tournament. Then we return and finish out our non-conference against Northern Colorado. Then we open up at home against IUPUI and IPFW, probably one of the toughest conference seasons in the past 5 years. Many teams from top to bottom have a chance to contend for the championship this year. We need your support, fans. Our kids love having you in those stands. Take a look. You're going to see a lot of new faces this year, a lot of young kids, kids learning, kids having fun, kids going through a lot of new experiences. But we look forward to this season and look forward to having you out supporting us.